In the late 1980s, a low-level gangster named Jackie DiNorscio defends himself in court in what became the longest criminal trial in American judicial history. This is the Find Me Guilty. See you later.